Oh, he has MR runes. I have armor runes, he has MR. It's fair like that. That shit's kinda thick, I'm not gonna lie. His Q hitbox is pretty thick. Oh my god, my Grave is smurfing? Holy shit, he is smurfing! He smurfed hard. Really hard. This guy and his... this guy keeps rushing Bramble against Riven. He keeps rushing Bramble. I don't understand it. Yo, respect my C. Thank you for the sub, man. Thank you so much. Keep holding this freeze. Yeah, see, he always does Bramble. I don't understand this at all. Oh, oops, I was not. I was looking at chat. That's why I miss a minion because of it. This, I still have a freeze here. This is gonna be a freeze for a while. He needs help. Fucking Pantheon. Oh, that's their jungler, by the way. I thought that was their support for some reason. There you go, guys. Are you happy? You broke the freeze. Good job. Good job, guys. You freaking did it. You did it, guys. Good shit. You broke the freeze. Oh my god, so cringe, bro. I thought I can get him fast enough. Should we try anyways? I kinda wanna try. Nah, we can't get him. Did he use his W? I don't think he used it. This is pretty good here. We're just getting bored, guys. We're literally like, we need to stop getting bored because we win a lot of games. Dude, this Graves is really good though. I'm impressed. He's smurfing. This guy and his fucking builds, man. Every game I'm against them, no matter what champ he's playing. Guess what we rush? Bramble Vest and Tabbies. Every game, no matter what. Oh, what is happening, bot? Oh, they're just doing that? Wow, he dies? He fucking dies, bro? He should double kill him here, I think. Maybe. Our ball lane is getting absolutely smurfed on. Tell me that you'll be there. Come on. Oh my god. That freaking sucks, bro. We got the whole squad here. Morta's going more armor. He's got to make sure he doesn't die more than 4 times. So we got to stack the cloth armors. This guy's got no flash. Pantheon my ult here. He'll never kill me though if he ults. He will never kill me. Yeah, I don't know why 3 of them were there. It's kind of weird. This is good. Lilia should lane against Mord, because look at Mord's build. He's all armor. He is trolling. Aatrox warded that. I don't know if we win. I'm gonna limit test here. Okay. I think we win, guys. He's level 7. This guy's just walking around the map dying wherever he goes. Nice. That's it, right. Need more armor. No, Aatrox isn't the one that has armor. It's Mordekaiser. Oh, I guess Mordekaiser needs more armor, right? Yeah, makes sense. I get you. I get what you mean. He definitely does need more armor, huh? Nice, our bot lane is in it, baby. Lilia should be able to double kill, honestly. He definitely can double kill. I'd like to move, guys. I would really love to move. What the fuck is their damage, bro? Holy shit! Senna solo killed me! Senna actually solo killed me. Whoops, that's my bad though. Wise Riven isn't played in competitive. No one can play Riven. She's too hard. No one can successfully pull her off without like looking bad. Do you guys think he wins? Oh my god, what the fuck happened? What the fuck? What is that guy doing there? Is he going for the top wave? Well, he needs it for Adam. Yeah, the Riven's that player just play too safe. They don't know, like, they don't know their limits with their... You don't think Sniper can pull off Riven? Oh, of course he can. Sniper can pull off Riven really well. Revenge can pull off Riven really well. Not sure who else, honestly. Broken Blade, obviously, but he just misplayed his build, I think, that game. Enemy should really FF. Dude, I promise you, games are not winnable when a Riven's is ahead. I've never lost a game being in this position as Riven. Okay, maybe I'm jinxing it right now and we're gonna end up losing. But no, seriously though, it's really hard. She's one of the hardest champs to throw on, I think. Oh, I am dead, guys, aren't I? This guy solos me, by the way. Fuck. Whoops, that's my bad. I shouldn't go this build second. I honestly shouldn't go Death Dance this game second. I should build Cleaver. Cleaver looks really good. We need the Cleaver. And that's why I didn't win that. If I had Cleaver, it wouldn't be close. Let's see how long it takes to kill him. Whatever, I'll just go get Baron.